likely may kasunod pa. Malaki yung chance na magkaroon ng second leg. Yung second leg, 50-50 chance kung magbe-break sa taas or magbe-break sa baba. In a bear market, normally magbe-break po yan sa baba. Okay, so hindi natutuloy. So hanggang isang leg lang. Yung leg 2 niya, hindi na bumibreak out papuntang 3. Pero ito, this decided to have another leg papuntang leg 3 eh. So what will happen now? So ito na po, magbubuo na po ulit yan ng another leg. Pwedeng parallel channel na pag ganito. Copyin natin to ha. Yung last 2 legs niya is a parallel channel eh. So pwedeng pag ganyan, I don't know. All the way to ano to eh, para mga 30. Sana yung guhit ko di? Ah, nawala. Yung chart yun. Nasa mga 43 to 48 eh. Medyo guhitan ko na lang dyan. So, pwedeng gumawa yan ng parallel channel na ganyan. Papunta dyan sa 48K. And then, after that, most likely, kasi nga, tatlo na yung leg. Wala pa ako nakitang apat na leg sa market. Okay? So, most likely, yun na yung correction. So, ito yung area na sa tinitignan natin. Diniscuss natin to kahapon. Meron akong 43 na tinitignan. Ito, 43 to 48 area. And then, yung mga nag-i-Elliott wave, alam din nila, naintindihan din nila, no, na wave 5. And then, after that, a corrective wave. Let's see kung saan aabot yung correction. You don't want to miss that correction, mga titos and titas. Kasi probably, kasi that correction, that ABC correction pababa, is probably your last chance to buy at a lower price kasi napakalapit na po ng halvening. That might happen next year, early next year, no? We don't know. Probably after the Chinese New Year, I don't know. Let's just see. Antayin lang natin to matapos tong third leg. And then yung correction na yon, kung ABC man siya, malamang ABC. Minsan kasi ABCDE 5. So mas mababa yon. So malamang ito ABC lang. Yun na yung chance para magbodega. Whatever is that price, kung hindi na yan bumalik ng 30K, it's okay, you buy it kung saan man siya. Kasi alam mo naman na, okay, pagkatapos ng halvening, months after that, based sa history, nagbe-break si Bitcoin sa all-time high. Okay, follow for more Tito Moves!